Terre Haute police say one man deliberately killed his girlfriend's dog after she confronted him about stolen money. A woman said she confronted her boyfriend, Brandon Franklin, about stealing money and an ATM card from her, as well as taking her mother's SUV without permission. During an argument, she said Franklin picked up her year-and-a-half-old Pomeranian and threw him against a wall. The animal clinic said the dog died from severe head trauma. Franklin is in the Vigo County Jail on $20,000 bond.